They're being placed away. And a favourite, Come On Enzo, for Lauren Harris. As the lights on, we're set to go. Ready to run. And racing. And out deep, Blastoise stepped okay. It's pushing hard, looking for the lead and getting it early. Blastoise finds the lead from He's a Marlowe. Driving up behind them is Come On Enzo. A couple away, Phil's Green improving. Then Waterloo Minnelli weaving a passage and Dinah Alice down the back. Blastoise the leader by two lengths. Come On Enzo. Three away came Waterloo Minnelli. Then Phil's Green racing to the turn. Blastoise led, moving up. Come On Enzo. Come On Enzo moving up to Blastoise, who's kicking. They drive. Blastoise holds on. Off, Come On Enzo, third home, Phil's Green. Then came Waterloo Minnelli from Dinah Alice, and He's a Marlowe is back at the tail. The time here is around, in fact, 30.04 the run after the running of race number 11, Blastoise. Makes it three in a row. Getting the prize here, 7, 1, 5, and 2. Blastoise for Shelley Trengove, number 7 first. Second to one, Come On Enzo, the heavily backed commodity for Lauren Harris, and third going to five.